thank you for coming. We've gathered here today to celebrate the life of my mentor, my inspiration. Hero of the Red War. The man who avenged Gate 6. He had 100 times I cannot recall. And he died doing what he does best, defending the last city of humanity. Ages ago, he saved my life, and then inspired me to save myself. I am glad that he did, because travel helped us. He is gone. There is no one to save us now. On the day we met, I decided I would follow his example. I'm still trying. I've marked this grave with one of his favorite weapons, shattered in that final confrontation. It used to be mine. All who find what we've left here, please leave it be. Unless you're still out there somewhere. You've performed miracles before. In which case, take it and come back to us. And we'll kill what killed you. Or die trying. Do not rush by. Come, sit. Take the time to breathe. We take back ground every day, friend. Keep pushing. Your light is strong.
What catches your eye? I think you'll find our friendship agreeable.
Good health, friend. What is this? My old weapon? No, your new weapon. Oh, you seem to improve everything you touch, Guardian. Old things made new, given purpose. This is a good lesson. In your absence, I walked the streets of the city, spoke to the people. I sat beneath the Traveler and listened. Scars are still healing. I witnessed many new faces. They look to me and see a myth. I admit it does make me feel old and humble. As I walked, do you know what I saw? Smiles. I heard music. It is good to be reminded why we fight. I will walk the streets again tomorrow. Maybe I will sing. We do not stand atop the walls to be above others, but to watch over them. Good health.